Do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
The center is making 4 lakh crore from taxes on diesel and petrol. It is taking money out of the pockets of people who have lost family members. So I don't understand why the government can't put some money back into their pocket. It is not a question of, you know, some free gift that the government is giving. These families require this money. India requires these families to have money because these families need to be productive. If they lost a family member who used to be an earning member, what are they supposed to do? So I'm 100% for a COVID compensation fund. and I feel that there's no shortage of money because the government is taking money from people every day, from petrol and diesel. 4 lakh crores they've taken. It is a certainty. There is no doubt that the government is hiding the truth on the number of deaths. There's no question about that. Okay. My estimate, back of the envelope estimate, is, in my view, the number of deaths is at least 5 to 6 times what the government is saying. But it is not productive for us to now get into the discussion of, you know, how many people have died. Of course, for compensation, that is critical. And there are ways in which we can figure out that number. But the discussion must not be about the number. The discussion must be, oh, look, what are we going to do next? We can attack the government once we have fought off COVID. We can attack the government on, you lied about the number of people. But today the time, because again, I'm repeating myself. If you think the second wave was bad, the third wave is going to be worse. Because the virus is intelligent and it is transforming itself. So our entire focus has to be on successful vaccination, on making sure that we are not allowing the virus space to regenerate. The government must treat all states equally. This is a matter of life and death. And the government must not view Indian states as BJP states versus opposition states. All states must be viewed in the same light. All states must be provided with the same assistance. All states must be provided with the same quantity of vaccinations that are required. And so that it is very important that that bias does not come in. And there's a reason for it. Because vaccination for 70% of the population or 50% of the population is not going to solve our problem. Because the virus will mutate. So we have to vaccinate everybody as fast as possible so that we reach a level of vaccination where the virus can no longer mutate. So this idea that there are some BJP states and there are some Congress states and we have to prove that BJP states are vaccinating better, which is embedded in the way the government is acting, is not a good idea. It's a dangerous idea for the country. Dekhiye, ek baat main aapko batata hu, shayad Hindustan ek hi aisa desh hai जहां पे प्राइवेट हॉस्पिटल में पेमेंट के बेसिस पे वैक्सीनेशन हो रहा है. बाकी देशों में सब जगह फ्री वैक्सीनेशन है. दूसरी चीज जो मैंने पहले कही, प्रधानमंत्री जी पहले भी मार्केटिंग में घुस गए थे, थाली बजाओ, मोबाइल फोन की लाइट जलाओ. कोविड को हमने हरा दिया, बाकी दुनिया में हमने वैक्सीन भेज दी. तो ये पहले भी मार्केटिंग में घुस गए थे और उसका नतीजा देश ने देखा है. लाखों लोगों ने उसका नतीजा देखा है. तो जैसे मैंने कहा, ये सीरियस मामला है. इसकी वैक्सीनेशन कि जो प्रोसेस है उसको चालू करना चाहिए, इफेक्टिवली चलाना चाहिए। और ये जो डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ विक्ट्री होती है कि देखो भैया हमने ये कर दिया, हमने वो कर दिया, ये एक साल के बाद, डेढ़ साल के बाद जब कोविड को हिंदुस्तान ने हरा दिया हो तब आप बोलिए, ये अभी अभी टाइम नहीं है। और जैसे मैंने बोला, और मैं एक साल से बोल रहा हूं, डेढ़ साल से बोल रहा हूं, कोविड देश को बहुत जबरदस्त नुकसान पहुंचाएगा। फर्स्ट वेव के पहले मैंने बोला, सेकंड वेव के पहले मैंने बोला, थर्ड वेव के पहले मैं बोल रहा हूं, और पूरी तैयारी आज शुरू हो जानी चाहिए।